tell you a little bit about my processor, the part that gathers all of the information and puts it in my head. First of all, it comes on. I know, some of you are thinking it stays on my head. I've heard that a million times. Looks like these. If it's blinking, that's because it's not on my head.
How does that part stay on?
There's a magnet inside my head. And a computer thing. Yeah. Okay, these are some of the things that came with my implant. This is what I put it in nightly. That is to clean out the cochlear implant and get all the moisture out of it. Also my hearing aid. This is my remote. And it like turns up the volume or that kind of stuff. And it can change programs. This is the ear hook. Ta-da. This part can be difficult. And so, when you play sports, you can put it on and it keeps it on, except you can bobby pin the magnet. Don't keep that on. Then, if you don't like playing, don't worry, you got these. They're cases. They put it on. Die, better stuff. Anyway, tricky. First time that was hard to get on. Voila! It's not playing anymore!
Stylish.
Yeah. This is something I do also nightly, if you're using the chargeable batteries. Oh, this is how you use it. Twist off. Then, put it in sideways. But if it's plugged in, then a yellow light will come on. That means it's not fully charged. When you wake up in the morning, it will turn green.
So does that battery last all day?
Yeah.
Yeah?
One time I stayed up till 1 o'clock and it still lasted.
That's awesome.
Impressive. Don't come on. Sometimes they give me questions. This is how you turn it on. You hold it for 3 seconds. If there's two beeps, that means I'm on channel two. Audio cable. This part goes into like an iPod, computer, Xbox, or anything. And this part goes into the input. It's like this. This part can be tricky. Needs a little latch. Don't forget to put the battery back in. Turn it back on. And then you plug it into the device. It works pretty well. Next thing. There are also disposable batteries. You can, this is my other implant, you can put it on. First time tripping. Oh, that's a, yeah. And then pull it out. There's batteries inside. There's two batteries instead of one, like the hearing aid. But they only last about 1.5 days. That's why I use the chargeable ones. Now I will show you how to put it together, only I won't use the one I'm wearing. Twist the battery on. It's also water resistant. And logging off.